dark. Some of you might remember this thing. The desk used to be. Nope, over here is where the desk. This is where the desk used to be, I believe. I can't even tell anymore. But looks quite different than what it once was when I bowled here and worked here. This would be about lane 32. Lane 29, where I'm standing right now. This behind me is the office and the pub, right behind me. And straight back is the bathroom. This is the pro shop right here. Go over here. We're looking at the luncheonette. Now we're outside, and right behind me was the one-time apartment upstairs, overhead. Standing right by lane 32, or where lane 32 used to be. This is the inside of the pub from the front of the building, highway side. And this is the front door, highway side of the building. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, Colonial Lanes is being remodeled. At least that's what they tell me. It's a little different, but still got like 30 machines in there. 30 AMF 8270 bowling machines in there, so let's see what happens. in the future. That's right, a little trip to Colonial Lane there in Lawerenceville, New Jersey. That's right, there used to be a 64-lane house, and it's been there for over 50 years. They just tore half of it down, and supposed to be remodeling, and it looks like it's a far cry from what it used to be. And anyway, hope you enjoyed this craziness and randomness. And now, random cats.